Have you ever wanted to invest in your very own flip, but you don't know where to start? The first thing you want to figure out is where you're going to source your funds from. We personally use a blend of private equity funding, investments from friends and family, and also our own personal income that we have been building up over the last year. The second thing you want to do is figure out what is your budget. There always is going to be an unknown in this budget, so you also want to add 10 to 20% on what your projected budget is. The third thing you want to do is figure out your after rehab value. This is going to be the amount that you need to sell the house for. So you're going to look at the purchase price, add the closing cost, add the budget, and then figure out what you want your profits to be. We like to hit a 10% return on all of our flips or more. Hopefully this is helpful for you. Follow along at R&R Studios SD on Instagram for more tips and inspiration on your very own flips.